Yeah. Or maybe a 7 and 7. It's refreshing. As a motherfucker, man. How y'all motherfuckers doing? You feel good? So, I regret to say that we got one more song for you guys, but before we do that, I'm going to tell you a brief little anecdote, more or less like a history lesson about myself, man. So check it out. When I was in college, you know, I was trying to date chicks in college and shit. I'm a cruise up and go on like a date, you know. I take them to like Pasta Pomodoro, you know what I'm saying? Y'all got that shit in Austin, Texas? Nope. How about California Pizza Kitchen? Y'all got that shit?
Yes.
Cold Stone Creamery? That type of shit. So I take a girl to a Cold Stone Creamery and I bust out a bottle of white wine like this. And she be like, hey, mamacita, you wanna drink some of this white wine? But she just get all sleepy and that's boring, motherfuckers. So I tell you what, I got a little wiser. You know, I started going out. I drink like a Red Bull vodka, you know? That's cool. But you do that and you just feel dumb, you know? You don't feel right in the head. You can't keep your pimp game straight. But about 4 or 5 months ago, I tried this drink for the first time. May heard of it. She's called Four Loko, man. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
And I went out, and I'm trying to find some mamacitas, and you know, I didn't feel sleepy. I didn't feel dumb, man. I just felt stupid, man!
That's gonna be our last song. We'll be right back. Wonder. Peace.